This vision, what did it mean? I felt how our world was dying. I hope I will find the answers inside the tower. Maybe I'll find it somewhere behind these gates. The raven flew over the top of the tower, but how do I get over there? If I fix this ladder, then I will be able to use it to climb up.
What you saw will happen soon. The witches took something from the ancients. Something that doesn't belong to them. Something very important.
Who are you? How?
You have to take it and bring it back. Go, right now.
I don't have to do anything for you. Who are you?
You're right. You don't have to do anything for me. You have to do it for everyone, including yourself. If you don't do what I say, the whole world will fall to ruin. You saw it yourself. You felt it. Do you think I'm lying?
No. Okay. Let's say you're right. Where should I go?
The ship is sailing here. It will be in the harbor soon. It carries that which you need to bring back to its place. You will understand everything.
Maybe you could explain it to me.
No, neither you nor me have any time left.
I hope the horse has calmed down and I will be able to catch up to the cart.
Thank you.
I can't fix the cart by myself. Well, I'll just free the horse and ride it to the port. The ship is being guarded. I have to figure out how to get on it. Perhaps it's worth checking out the warehouse. You, do you have the key to the warehouse?
I do. But the price, it will be a bottle of rum.
Here's your rum.
Here's your key, lovely lady.
This box is ready for loading. If I hide inside it, I can get on the ship unnoticed. Thank you. There's a lot of useful tools here. I think I should find something that will help me get into the box.
I'm just tired, and I want all of this to end faster.
That's what she said.
Even witches stand against other witches, fighting for what they think is right. Why can't we do the same?
Because someone has to carry the boxes.
This looks like a sarcophagus of the ancients. Perhaps this is the stolen thing that I need to get back.
Hey, you! Come here! Who are you?
I was sent from the city to help you at the port with the cargo delivery.
You were sent to spy on my expedition. But you know what? I don't care.
No, I'm...
Days and nights. Working. Sleepless. I wasted a lot of energy and gold. But I found something great. Something priceless.
Nobody even knew that they still exist.
Who exists? What did you find?
I can't say. It doesn't matter. But it's an absolutely unique find. And what do you think I will get for it?
Gold, respect. I mean, you're an archwitch. The entire world is at your feet. Aren't you happy?
Happy? You don't know much, do you? The answer is nothing. I will receive nothing for this. It is considered that I already have everything, right? Then what's the point of it all? Ugh, you won't understand. Bring me some wine, and hurry up!
It's fortunate that the Archwitch entrusted me with the wine glass. I'll help her fall asleep so she won't get in my way.
Such a strange expedition. We only found a useless sarcophagus, and we're already going back.
Finally! So, what was I talking about?
About a great but pointless find.
Oh yeah. There is a point to this find. This wine has a strange taste. But there is no recipe for happiness. Although that's not even the point.
Then what is it?
What do you mean, what? It seems the sleepless nights are getting to me. I'll be in my cabin. Don't destroy the ship while I sleep.
The Archwitch fell asleep. Now I have a few hours to examine the sarcophagus. Looks like a hiding place. Hopefully, it will open if all the stars on the door will be collected. Thank you.
Listen to me.
You're an ancient. I saw the pictures in the books. How is that possible? Everyone thought you're all gone. How?
What? Nonsense. Listen to me already. The world is in danger. I need to go back.
I know about the danger. But why? Who are you? To go back where?
I am Anum Kaevel, the keeper of Horus Volcano on Elte Island. Inside the volcano, there is a complex system, and without my control, it can destroy everything around us.
System? What does it do? Why is it so dangerous?
Help me go back quickly. You have a lot of questions, and you'll get answers. But if we won't hurry up, there won't be anything left.
Burn for this.
Not really. I can't recover after the shipwreck. Can you get us out of here? The water is rising. Please, hurry up while we still have air inside.
I'm doing everything I can. Thank you. blow up the core and make a way out for us. Hold your breath, move away a little bit, and get ready to swim.
Okay. Good. Wait, where are you going? I won't.
Come here! Quickly! I caught a witch!
What was on the ship? Where was it going?
Provisions, some kind of cargo, barrels of gunpowder. I don't know the details. Do you have my friend? Let me go. I need to quickly go.
Not until you tell me everything you know, and even more. But even if you tell me, I'm not sure I will allow you to leave.
I'm your secret agent, Purple Fox.
A Purple Fox? It can't be. A Purple Fox is not a woman, and certainly not a witch.
Here I am. You're thinking about it. That's good. Now, open the door.
I need to check. Something. With someone. I'll be right back.
There's no time to wait for that fool to return. I'll open the door myself. Hopefully, there won't be a chase.
Was being carried on the ship. Where were you headed to?
I don't know. I was laying inside the sarcophagus, so my options were limited.
I have to figure out how to distract the guards so I can free the Ancient One. I don't want to waste magic on the... There must be at least something useful in this pile of junk. Okay, now I have to figure out how to deal with the guards and free the Ancient One from captivity. I read about these fruits. They have a very strong poison, but in small doses, it can put the victim to sleep. Small human footprints and big wolf footprints must be my old friends. Some seeds grow much faster in red soil. It looks like there was some kind of scuffle here. The tent was left in a hurry. Darts can be used as weapons, although I don't want to kill any guards.
What?
What's going on there?
Everything's fine. It's me, the witch from the ship. My name is Scarlet, by the way. I'll help you get out. Looks like this is the captain's room. He's most likely keeping keys and other important things here. Are you okay? Can you walk?
I am not damaged. I can move around.
I think my old friends set up a camp in the woods. We'll pay them a visit to find out how to get to the island faster.
It's a reasonable plan. A man with a club dropped this. Looks like something useful. Take it.
Hey, you! Stand still, and no one will get hurt!
Hello. I was hoping to find you here, although I didn't plan on having someone chase after us. Do you have any bandages?
We've run out of them, but bandages won't be enough here. The soldiers smear their arrows with a deadly poison. I've had to save Ulf a couple of times from those arrows.
I need to heal my companion as soon as possible. What should I do?
I will give you the recipe for a healing ointment which I learned to prepare. Almost all the ingredients can be found in the forest, except for the juice from the tamwa stem.
What kind of plant is that? Never heard of it. Where can I find it?
It doesn't grow around here. I bought the bean from a treasure hunter who lives across the swamp. If you plant one of those beans in red soil, then a juicy sprout will instantly appear.
Great. Thanks. Please look after my companion while I'm gone.
I dropped the key to the chest somewhere beyond the swamps last time I was there.
Red vines can be a manifestation of a terrible curse that lies on this land. It's a water spirit. She's drowning people and casting misfortune upon villages. These kind of beings are older than all of our magic. I can't compete with her. It's the way out to the sea, but I cannot pass until I deal with this curse. Trouble came from an unexpected place. It looks like this poor fellow was overcome by the curse. I can return by using the tree, but it's not safe right now. Well, I'll finish what he started and cast out the spirit with the help of this crystal. I hope this is the house of that treasure hunter.
Thank you.
The rope tore off. I'll have to look for another way out.
Thank you.
The beans need to be planted in red soil. I'll have to return to the woods near the exit from the resistance camp. Fifteen runes will activate the spell and help me bring this tree down without making an effort.
It's better to keep your guard around these woods and not linger for too long.
The ointment worked. We need to get to Altay Island as soon as possible. Do you know where we can rent a boat around here?
We saw a fisherman with a boat on the coast a few weeks ago. Why do you need to go there?
Inside the volcano on that island, there is an entire system of technologies of the ancients. And my companion here is the most real ancient who has to control it.
Wow! A living ancient! Didn't you say there were none left? But if he's here now, that means...
Yes, the system has been left unattended. He says that there's the threat of a great catastrophe. We need to help him get there urgently.
Hurry up then. Take this amulet. It was dropped by a treasure hunter. I wanted to return it, but we haven't seen him since then.
I'm afraid he won't need it anymore. Thanks for the help. Good luck. Where is this sound coming from? It looks like the curse was related to the theft of the totem. Now this place is no longer dangerous. Greetings. Do you have a boat? We need to get to Altay Island urgently. Price doesn't matter.
I like your attitude, but I can't help you. My boat was taken by the resistance squad, and now it's locked in a coastal cave.
Can we get it back somehow?
The resistance has buried the entrance to the cave with rocks. They can be blown up, but such dynamic tactics are beyond my strength.
If you take us to the island, we will return your boat to you. Deal?
I hope you will. Deal.
I will give you a list of ingredients for the bomb. You will have to collect them. I have to go home and read on how to mix them correctly. It's nearby.
Great. Wait for us there. We will collect everything you need.
By the way, the wreckage of a ship was recently washed ashore. I didn't check it, but I'd advise you to do it. There may be gunpowder in there.
I think I know exactly what ship it was, and there was definitely gunpowder on it. Here's the fisherman's house. There's a It's unlikely that any barrels of gunpowder were left after the explosion, but there could still be something inside the chests.
Feel free to look around. Take everything that may be useful. This is the key to the closet, where you can get saltpeter. I'm such a fool, I forgot where I hid it. Not surprising. Those barbarians to take away my ship, and what for? Ah, rascals! The rudder is broken, the sail is torn, we can't sail anywhere now. If you want to get to the island faster, help me fix everything. Part of the rudder is broken. It needs to be replaced.
There was a workbench inside the hunter's barn. Let's try to make...
The lever from the watch can be used for launching the boat.
Plenty of time. Please, explain where you were hurrying to and why.
There is a reactor in the Horus volcano on Eltay Island. The system within it controls the underground power source. I was raised and taught with only one purpose, to become its keeper. When I was taken away, the system was shut down. The energy that is left unattended is very dangerous. The longer there is chaos at the station, the more destructive will the consequences be. As soon as we arrive on the island, we must immediately run towards the entrance to the bunker.
When you drop us off, sail away from the coast so you won't attract any attention and wait there. But if you see a catastrophe is impending, save yourself. I think we should tie up the guard before he sees us.
We have to walk along this path towards the volcano.
Looks like an Aboriginal treasury. There could be something useful hidden from the digs. Thank you.
This is the Outer Defense System. Upon activation, it paralyzes every living being around the entrance. But someone has stolen all the energy crystals. It's not wise to waste time on walks right now.
Check out the situation. Report on the work done.
There's no good news. We didn't find anything useful. No sarcophagus, nor any other devices. Also, we couldn't open the door to the facility yet.
Very bad. I suggest we move the research team to a new place. The island is big. It may harbor less obvious findings.
With all due respect, Mistress, I cannot stop the work of the entire team on your order alone. Although, I will look around for a more bountiful place.
I found two crystals from the defense system in this pile. I think we can find the third one here as well.
Where can the crystal be in this pile of stuff?
Thank you. everybody who has been on this land will be paralyzed for some time.
Thank you.
We've been wandering on this island for so long, yet we didn't meet any locals. Is this island inhabited? It looks like the locals worship you as a deity from the volcano.
Never entered through here. We'll have to find our way. The reactor is shut down. Get the detail from the cabinet. Go back to the buried entrance and restore the energy supply to the control room with its help. Meanwhile, I will prepare
hope I did everything right.
Close the door before the lava flows in here. I will try to set up the system so that a global catastrophe can be avoided. Self-destruction mode. Get the emergency panel key from the safe. The password will help open the safe.
Everything.
I know that, but in that case, you will die.
The countdown has been launched. There is no way out now.
There is always a way. Did we do it? Is the world safe now?
Yes. The reactor self-destructed. We managed to prevent the catastrophe. But now, I have to find a new purpose for existing.